die by my hand. You will die by my hand. You will die by my hand. Let's see. How am I supposed to get over there? An intruder.
There's no escape.
You can't get away.
Come get me, Jedi!
Thank you.
live on Jedi. There's no escape.
Amazing. It seems like it goes on forever. Oh, great. How am I gonna get down there without breaking my neck?
See anything? Who is it?
You!
Stop!
Let's see what you've got.
What are you doing?
Come get me.
No!
Will be I know where you are, Jedi. Stop the Jedi!
I should reseal the tomb so no one else can disturb it. Should do it. Rest peacefully.
So you didn't run into Tavion. That's good. And bad. At least you stopped the cultists. But we can't keep this up forever. We've got to stop Tavion once and for all. We haven't received any new reports about cult activity in the last few days, but I don't think they've decided to go into hiding. They must be close to completing their plan. Stay alert on this one. If there are disciples of Ragnos at Tanab, they probably are just passing through.
Where the captain saw the cultists. Doesn't look like... That's not good. No!
Ah!
You cannot hide.
What did I ever do to him?
Weak.
Huh.
I thought you would be.
Maybe I can trap it between those containers and the door.
We're planning on releasing that mutated Rancor into the city and using the ensuing chaos to steal supplies, credits, and whatever else they could get their hands on. Good work. We've been getting reports of Imperial ships moving through Republic space. They may be mobilizing to assist the disciples of Ragnos. You probably have time for one more mission, but keep yourself available. Something big is going to happen. Soon.